Second half, UAB's up a break. 7-6.
I try and buy one jersey a year to support a team.
Yeah.
did Spaceport with like Robert, Will, a few years ago. I did last year. I did Alliance, and this year I did the Auburn jersey.
I usually wear. I'll wear a long sleeve.
I know we got a lot of fun. You said what?
I don't like.
I don't know enough people to care, and I've never played with them or against them. I just know I have no
fun. I've never played. I just don't like.
Do you not like hard guys in Facebook?
I don't like that. Well,
it's so I can't hear you.
Never.
I think there's a lot of people that feel that way. I probably wouldn't like them if I didn't play.
Now,
you know?
Never. Come on.
I honestly think there's a lot of people from Auburn Ultimate that I would not like if I wasn't present, or like teammates.
Oh, sure. I've thought about that a lot.
Well, because it's like a lot of the traits of people we hate, our friends have. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Mr.
I guarantee if I get close to Harry, I would hate the edge.
Oh, 100%. And Harry was toxic. I played Houdini 2 years ago, and it was almost boring. I remember it was like a few games into the second day, and I was like, I think I've thrown like 14 scores this weekend in hot series. I was like, I gotta catch one. And we like Eric and me started trying to get me a score. And what would happen is we'd be on defense, they would turn the disc and one throw it to the end zone. And I'm like 30 yards downfield. I'm like, well, that sucks. How am I supposed to score? It's just like so
good.
No swings, no unders.
Yeah, I will never look at a hammer. You're lucky if I throw a 20 yard.
Jerry said the words last night. Different reasons. He said, I think the only reason the team will score is if we let them. I was like, that's pretty true.
I can definitely see his hand.
Oh, for sure, yeah. I don't think people will. I mean, you know, they throw it deep against someone and just don't play it. Like, if we just force the kids under, they'll drop the
ball. That's exactly the plan. That's my plan in general, but especially against college kids.
Yeah, you force them under, and then they, you know, they run. Force them under, put on a good hard guard.
Oh, yeah, or on his side. We had 2 longs since I've had a hand block, like 3 weeks.
Find out that your guy has a
Let's go.
Hey, I don't know if it was.
Go, Mitchell.
Also, not there.
All right, we got the rookie line on. Mitch with the pull. Mitchell with the pull. And it's out of bounds. Can I adjust this? Oh yeah. Walking it to the middle. Oh, that's great. Yes, Cannon! Yes! Now, can they convert upwind? This will be the... And a drop by Noah. Oh, shit. And there's a free look. OB! OB! That's crazy.
Noah's
in the handler set. This is crazy.
Oh, just go deep. Yes, just do that.
What are we doing? He's got nothing. He's coming under. Oh my gosh, this is terrible.
You know, it's kind of making sense.
Cooking?
Please score.
Not cooking. Not cooking.
It's like a tradition. throw rookie line against JSU.
Hey,
Ray,
don't get beat to the cold.
Oh, this is a matchup I want to see.
This one?
Yeah, hammer to this guy. Oh, that's great.
And that's a score. Oops. Alright, 11-7. Or, I think it's 11-8, actually.
Thank you. All right, 12-8 UAB.